Hi everyone, welcome to Pasong Lewan channel. Today, we have the topic of crane critical lifting episode 11 on the subject of force applied to wire rope during vertical lift. Let's see the sample job in Thailand. Here, you see to lift the material or object from underground. Many jobs in Thailand have an underground work. And then lift up to above ground in vertical lift. When we lift the material or object in vertically, we can apply Newton's law in two cases, case 1 and case 2. Case 1, Newton's first law of motion, inertia, and case 2, Newton's second law of motion, force. Case 1. The crane operator lift the object in the same speed and steady velocity. That means the force is balanced. Acceleration becomes to zero. If the object at rest, velocity equal to zero. And if the object in motion, velocity not equal to zero, but it stay in motion, same speed and direction, then the acceleration will be equal to zero. Then Newton's first law apply sigma f equal to zero. And then by Newton's first law of motion, apply this formula, sigma f equal to zero. Tension, sigma f mean tension of sling of wire rope minus weight of object equal to zero. And then tension of wire rope equal to weight of object. Case number 2. The force are unbalanced, mean acceleration not equal to zero. This case mean force applied to wire rope and another force applied to wire rope. Because of acceleration not equal to zero, then we can apply Newton's second law of motion. Come back to our lifting work when the force is unbalanced. We get sigma f equal to ma. Substitute with f, sigma f mean f net minus mg equal to ma. F net mean tension of wire rope minus to the weight of object equal to ma. Then tension equal to tension of wire rope equal to weight of object plus mass multiplied by acceleration. So this case study will tell you that if the crane operator lift the object from underground to above ground with not steady speed, that means the acceleration will occur, and then the force from material multiplied by acceleration will increase in the wire rope. That's why this is very important to do job safety analysis when we make the lifting plan. Beware, the crane operator should lifting in the same speed and steady velocity. Thanks for watching this video. See you next episode. Bye bye.